And I saw her face. I'm a believer and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried.
And it emotes immediately after.
I'm coming. I don't have a gun.
In that short amount of time, okay, I was wearing my socks are fresh out of the dryer. Dryer fresh socks, slippery as hell. Ran full sprint down the hallway to the bathroom, stopped for the bathroom, grabbed the door frame to stop myself. Legs went, I busted my ass, elbow, and my head a little bit. Squirted a little bit of pee in my underwear. So then I went to pee and changed my underwear, and I'm back. Hey.
God damn.
There's only one thing in common. It's...
We drop things, you're right.
Back to the motherfucking box.
Matt Truck!
Yeah. Dead.
Yo, what the f- Yo, oh, ow!
What the fuck am I looking at?
That shit don't make no goddamn sense.
I quit Fortnite after this game, you know. I'm never coming back. Just after this American encounter, I'm never coming back.
Live in delusion, because none of us are fucking American.
Can't... What? No, because...
Because what?
Candanadian then. Oh, fuck off.
Candanadian. What no. The fuck is a Candanadian?
Oh, fuck.
I'm a pastor. Everybody call me the lesser. They call me daddy. I'm a pastor. She call me daddy. I'm fucking a pastor. Ooh, call me master.
Wow.
Are you ziplining over to the...
A victory royale. Hell yeah.
Fortnite down, get down, down. Feels a little bit right now.
I gotta stand up.
My butt sweats excessively during high gaming hours.
Anyway, so I might as well.
Fuck. Hey, how are you? Nope. Are you guys teaming? Oh, there's only us versus you three. Okay. Yo, what? That's weird. That's really awkward.
Fucking
three health. And I'm resting. I'll go in. Please don't break.
What the fuck is that?
Oh my fucking gosh.
Ayo, five. Ayo.
I have a presente for you.
A presente for... Why do you always come at with the presentes?
Presentes?
Oh, I do not need your presente, bitch. I got bros. Okay, bros got before hoes. Bitch. Mm. Get the fuck out of here.
That was too good.
Yo,
Yo, anybody here got 2FA?
What the fuck? Hey, who do I hack?
Wanna play a tournament with us?
Hey, you wanna play a tournament with us?
I only got 2-factor authentication. Got 1-play cash cup with the end of $150 for the 50-hour gameplay.
Oh, man.
You got the 2-factor authentication? You got one of them thing where you get a code on your mobile phone? You got the 6-digit number you have to enter from your mobile device into your Fortnite? You wanna play the trio tournament? Competitive. What the fuck is that? What am I seeing? That's a gun. That's a sniper flying through the air. Where is it going? Are you seeing that? There's a sniper up there. Sir, there's a window up here. Bet you didn't know that. Now you do. Oh, hey, how are you doing? Nope, you stay there. I'm gonna go down here now. Nope. Fuck, I don't have any mats. Flip this ramp. Take my pistol out. Reload it. Back in the day, dude, I would clip the shit out of this. That would be a Fortnite video.
Put it in the montage.
Put it in the montage. Oh, shit.
Ooh. Ring around the road. Oh, I got a sniper.
Oh, there's a guy here, too. It's okay, I have a flare gun, that's all I need.
Absolutely.
Fucking get in the boat and leave. Pit stop, grab the shotgun, keep going. Later. Killed someone, nice. Coming back.
No
killed
way.
Someone again, killed 3 people.
No way.
Killed the final guy with a flare gun, shotgun him. Slide, pickaxe.
Yeah.
Epic.
Nice.
Reload my flare gun. Where's he at?
Yep. Kill
him. Boom. They were all AI, but that was epic.
Man, look, I'm gonna throw a damn fish at you, motherfucker.
He slid underneath the car and I'm sliding down. Do it now, like you go. Rotate, come here right now. Do it like you should. Finish that game just like you should. Come here. Box up. Got one knocked and one cracked.
That was perfect.
Dude. Please.
The guy that killed
fucking
me.
Oh my god! Alright, let's see if this flare does some. Welp. They don't see us, do they? No, of course not. Wait. Just stay here, Faith. Just stay. Don't move. They're too dumb to realize.
Oh my fucking god. Yep. There's no way that just happened.
I agree. Yeah, Psychrotum says that I can do it. I'll do it.
Hell yeah. Like,
freedom convoy coming through. Mandate freedom.
Oh.
Why me?
No. I'll bump
you. Oh no.
Do we don't stand? Yes.
I cracked one.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
And look up there, refried royale. And then I want some cheese shake. Royale. Cheese shake?
What? Welcome back to Channel 6 News. My name is Jennifer Lopez, and I'm a transvestite. Today, we're going to be talking about weather in the Western Hemisphere. It's 7 degrees and windy outside. My mother just died yesterday, but it's okay, because COVID is over. General Motors going full electric. The stock has dropped 13% yesterday. Tesla up 15% from $998 to $1,050. Looks like Elon Musk is going to get a nice payday at the end of the month here. Jeff Bezos launched to fucking space on Tuesday. Seems like the booster malfunctioned yesterday, but he got out unscratched because he's a multi-billionaire. Looks like there's right about 15 people here running around the house. Boom, shotgun 150 damage. Professional gamer. Looks like Knightly Warrior doesn't even want to finish him because he stinks so bad. It's fine, I'll do it for you. I'll clean up. That's my job anyway. Here's some splashes. Oh, there's another one. Seems like he's right above. Oh, no, he's behind. Kaboom. 71 damage. Incredible gameplay. Pew, 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 pew. Hold left click to win. Bada bing, bada bam. Fernel Fuentesca, straight from the Spanish underground. Coming at you live.